inside Dallas Cowboys Stadium.
Great job.
I love you, man. You got a best man. What a hero!
Nice fight!
Joshua, the hero!
There you go, Tolkien.
Can you break down the fight, Pacquiao, Claudio?
It was a good play. I think Claudio could have done more if he punched, but he didn't, and Pacquiao was a machine, so it was a good fight.
Based on this, does it look like Pacquiao's taking anything or is on anything?
No, no, not at all. Believe me. If he knocked him out, then he might. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. But no, he's a great fighter, man. Great shape. You know, he trains hard and he came out today.
Will your fight be exciting as this?
Oh yeah. You know, everybody knows my style. I'm like Pacquiao. Throw a lot of punches around and I come to fight.
Break it down. What's your tattoo?
Basically, I wear my heart on my sleeve, so I got the Filipino sign, which basically stands for my pride. Got the Virgo sign because I'm very much a Virgo. And I got the music because I live my life around music. I'm a dancer and...
What do you have to tell Manny right now?
Manny, thanks for making us proud. You.
What do you say about the fight?
YouTube, I see you on YouTube.
That's me. Right. What do you think about the fight?
I think the fight was good. But Claudio, you got to give a little bit more work rate, baby.
Oh, it's a good fight. A lot of stuff. But I think Manny was able to slow him down, hitting him to the body.
Great.
Are you happy with Manny's victory?
Yes.
You don't look very happy. They don't look happy.
They look happy to me.
Excited. I really want to see Mayweather and Pacquiao, though. I'm ready for that.
It went by
What
really
would happen,
quick.
Mayweather, Pacquiao?
Man.
Honestly?
It would go down. Like,
it depends on how focused Pacquiao is. I'm a Pacquiao fan, but Mayweather, I'm not going to deny that he's a good, a bad fighter because he's a very good fighter. It's just he talks a lot.
Okay. And you're Mayweather. She's Pacquiao. Let's see a reenactment. How'd the fight go?
I love Philippines.
End the story.
Listen,
all right.
He will be running around. He'll be going like this while Pacquiao is chatting.
You're the superstar. Everybody wants a shot at you. Matthew Macklin wants to fight you.
Who the hell is that?
You against Kelly Pavlik. Who wins?
Mayweather.
Come on, Mayweather. We want it.
So if Mayweather wears his heart on his sleeve, what tattoo would you recommend him to get?
If he wore I don't know, a toilet?
Clown shoes. Why?
Por qué?
Toilet full of ish.
Because he's running his mouth. There you go. Running his mouth.
What do you think about the GOAT, Kelly Pavlik?
He's a great fighter. He's a tough guy, not a bad guy either.
Does he look like a fighter, though?
He looks like a fighter. You know?
He looks like a rock star. He doesn't look like a fighter.
Maybe with the tats, but right there we go. I'll tell you, that's Manny slowing down a little bit.
You can look at his face. He didn't have a fight.
Yeah, I thought six rounds.
Are you ready to fight him?
Who, Manny? No.
He's not that slow.
No, he ain't slow at all. He's a great, great, great fighter. Turn the thing off.
So, there you have it. From inside Dallas Cowboys Stadium in Texas, I'm elie seckbach reporting.
Elie seckbach in Dallas reporting.